I know there was much discussion yesterday about what was I doing. Well, let me tell you, everybody, I was blindsided yesterday morning. I was done with my workout yesterday morning and got a call from my communications director at about 8:50, 8:55, informing me of this story that had just broken on the Bergen Record website. That was the first time I knew about this. It's the first time I had seen any of the documents that were revealed yesterday. And so before I came out and spoke to all of you, I wanted to do the best I could to try to get to bottom on some of this